Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name's Derek Ray and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Lions and they take on Sporting.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah,
it must go in, surely. There it is, and he could scarcely... have had an easier finish.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
So on they go again. Will there be a response from Sporting here? There needs to be. Well, they get themselves level here. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Costa, Rahman, Toyakov, Schnatterer, Zelke, Nistor, Koman, Hadji. Looking confident with the ball at his feet, but he did his job defensively. Effective pressure to regain possession. Koman. An attack full of promise. Tremendous block. Perfect challenge. Missy Dian, and the ball with Moravec. Rahman. We're getting the ball forward. Good looking move, this. Moravec. Schnatterer. It's a good looking ball in behind. So there we have it, 2-1. Simmer. And they have possession again. What can they do from here? Well, they have the ball once more. A really sumptuous ball. Acosta. Mark Schnatterer. And in with a real chance. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Koman. That's a nice looking ball. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Cannon. Mark Schnatterer. Rahman. Sweet-looking move from Lions, but a pass that lacks quality. Moravec. On and on he goes. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, they're going for the short one. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Patrick Bauer. Looks promising, this. Schnatterer. Surely! Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Corner kick forthcoming. They favoured a short one here. Schnatterer. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. And taking it away. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And fed forwards. Not high quality defending. Crossing possibilities. Moravec. It's with Misidian. Zelke. Could be! Well, he had designs on a double. But the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Short corner it is. Misidian. Acosta. It's with Misidian. Schnatterer. Toyakov. Mark Schnatterer. Opportunity. Can he finish? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Yanis Hadji. And we will have just one additional minute. Schnatterer. Rahman. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game and giving the defenders headaches, Lee.
Yeah, he's carved out plenty of shooting opportunities, hasn't he? Testing the keeper on numerous occasions. Great performance up to now and rewarded with a goal.
So the second half underway, and certainly an uphill climb for Sporting here. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Hirikesh. It's Marin. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty, and an opportunity for them to pull one back here. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty!
Well, here's the replay, and he looked a bit nervous running up to take it, but fair play to him, right in the corner. Nerves of steel.
So continuing with the action, interesting to see what happens from here. Sporting back in with a shout. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And threading it forward. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Dejan Sorescu. He's using his strength to good effect. Mark Schnatterer. And the ball with Moravec. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Missy Dian. Is this the moment? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Oh, terrific pass. Can he finish this? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Played into the centre of the box. Teammate available. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable stuff from two down. They're right back in this.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager's furious. Just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in the danger zone. And at this level, if you're going to do that, you'll get punished. Not good enough.
And he read it well. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, didn't seem to be too much on that offside decision. Razvan Marin. Mark Schnatterer. Missy Dian. Promising looking attack. The cross is on. Well, the cross played in far too deep, and it's going to be a throw in. Moravec. Acosta. Rahman. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And attempting the through ball. Will he find the net? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, not great from the keeper. Must take the lead here. Can they slot it home? So 20 minutes to go. On and on he goes. Well, a touch off the defender, last of all, so a corner. Over it comes. Zelke. Missy Dian. Not a great pass. Mark Schnatterer. Good movement. Rahman. Zelke. Can he give them the advantage? Excellent block. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
So a throw-in here.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The hosts dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. And with these chances that they've created, they've got to go on and win it, surely. Pressure is telling.
Acosta. And the ball with Moravec. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Real chance. Could be. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Patrick Bauer. Joel Kayamba. Oh, big opportunity! Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Zelke. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Far from a good pass. Zelke. An attack full of promise. And it's still on. An alert intervention. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He continues his run. It's opening up for them. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Zelke. Kayamba. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Cannon. And the ball with Moravec. Missy Dian. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Excellent defending. Acosta. And the ball with Moravec. Rahman. Really good interception. Well, high marks for that pass. And he's in an offside position. Acosta. Zelke. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Razvan Marin. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Missi Dian. Moravec. Sima. Well, not giving him any breathing room. And he's through here. And couldn't stay onside. That's a pity. They've regained possession. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Must take the lead here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And still a chance. Surely. Not all that convincing defensively. It looks promising and able to get a body in the way. Must be! Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Cannon. Acosta. Joel Kayamba. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Patrick Bauer. Excellent passing. In with a chance. And the keeper's in trouble. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Coman. He's in behind. Oh, what a timely save with the match level.
Yeah, that looked like the winner, Derek. No one else in sight, but the keeper at...
Surely. Oh, there it is. Incredible. How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward.
This could square the game. Collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. This looks promising. Well, let's see about the cross. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. This looks threatening. He just needs to remain icy cool. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes, and the white. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was... That's a nice looking ball. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal to level this contest. All even. That's a nice looking ball.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Want that talk, come to my house.
Well, it is a stadium that absolutely oozes history. Here we are at the San Siro in Milan. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Atletico, and they take on the Lions.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Determined defending. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Vidra. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. This looks promising. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And a substitution in the offing. Zelke. Atletico have it once again. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Another perfect position to read it. They couldn't maintain possession. Moravec. Rahman. Eren Albayrak. Toyakov. And the ball with Moravec. Moravec. It's a weighted pass. But he keeps going. It's opening up for them. Chance to cross. Moravec. Well, no way through. And space for them here on the flank. To jump in front. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Nicely cut out. Zelke. Missy Dian. Rahman. Promising move this from Lions. And a tidy challenge. Vidra. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Rahman. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Going well, and it might be. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. It's going their way, 2-0. Missy Dian. Simmer. Can he play it in? Well, can they open up the defence here? And he's in. Great work defensively, but still the chance. Must be. And there is the goal. Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Yusuf Rahman Chibsa. Hack on the ball. Sean Morrison. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. And a poor ball.
The visitors have had total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity.
Can he make it count? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Zelke. Missy Dian. Plenty of running room in the wide position. It's with Missy Dian. Schnatterer. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Vidra.
Georgi Tsitaishvili.
Can they convert? A wonderful intervention. Rahman. Well, the pass not finding its target. Really a very poor ball. Sitaishvili. The cross is on. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Well, he knows where the goal is, he really does. Goals flying in all over the place. He's calm in front of it. Goalie's nightmare.
So back underway here, and the Lions know they need to lift themselves after what happened in the first 45. Missy Dian. Moravec. Zelke. An effective challenge. And he read it well. And a throw-in it's going to be. Simmer. Oh, he's given it away. A real opening now. It's got to be. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. This might be ideal for the counter. Moravec. Rahman. Now can they make something happen? Moravec. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And the ball with Moravec.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Rahman. Zelke. And he's in an offside position. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Hakim Fenwa. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. It's there for him. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Moravec. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Just the challenge that was required. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It looks promising. Effective challenge. Might be able to set up the chance. Can he finish this? Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer, further I'll get lost in your nightlers.
Your nightlers.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
Really there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco. But
it's been a pain.
I just wanna hold.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Nutmegs, and they take on the Lions.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Rahman. Well, no stopping him. Takes the shot. There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Mark Schnatterer, Rahman. This looks promising.
And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
So 2-0 now. Vidra. Nicely timed tackle. Zelke. Oh, they've lost it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And the ball is loose. And this situation could be dangerous. Gives it a go. And still danger here. The keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Simmer. Missy Dian. Zelke.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Oh, a nice-looking pass.
A goal! Another one!
It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Lions up against the Vipers.
Yeah, thank you Derek, lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that, should be a great game.
Moravec. It's with Mizidian. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. It looks promising. And it's with Osai Samuel. Teammate available. Oh, surely! And able to get... And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
For the visitors, number 7.
1-0 then. Johnson. Mizidian. Nicely cut out. And good pressure high up the pitch. real danger. Fruitful looking attack. Chance to play it in. Must score!
Well, well, well! How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent!
So 2-0 now. Johnson. It did look on for them, but not to be. Rahman. Missy Diane. And the ball with Moravec. Mark Schnatterer. Opportunity! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. This might have potential. Akpom. No, high quality defending. No space for them here. This looks promising. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, the timing a little bit off. And the attack fades out. Zimmer. Zelke. Schnatterer. And it's a quality pass. Great opportunity. And he clears it out of harm's way.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Mark Schnatterer. It's with Missy Diane. Missy Diane. Schnatterer. Zelke showing a real will to win the ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Rahman. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And options in the centre. Moravec. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. And a creative look about this. High quality defending. Not a great pass. Missy Dian. Davy Zelke now. Schnatterer. Well, it's one pass after another. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, 2-1 it is here. Into the advanced position. An attack full of promise. He's in behind. They had to react, and did. And so it is, the first half story has been written. I think most... So off and running again, the Vipers with the lead, but still with work to do. Good technique displayed. It should be. Big chance it is. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring form. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Schnatterer. What can he do from here? And he did well to cut it out. Good visualization and execution. Playing with purpose and control. And still danger here. And in the end, no damage done. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And threading it forward. Chance to make a game of it here. The net is staring him in the face. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So continuing with the action, the Lions within touching distance here. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, space if he goes inside. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Corner given.
Thank you.
And it was blocked, that particular cross. Toya Kalv. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Akpom. Crossing opportunity. Mpanzu. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Schnatterer. And the ball with Moravec. Missy Dian. Good movement. Fruitful looking attack. And the ball with Moravec. Well, they keep passing away. And space to cross it. Moravec. Zelke. Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated! other side shy about shooting in this match. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. That will certainly... Can he do it to take the lead? Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Moravec. And the ball with Moravec. Luciano Acosta with it. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Zelke. Pure ball control. And he read it well, intercepting it. 15 minutes remaining. Acosta. Not a bad pass it was. Zelke. It's with Missi Dian. Is it going to be? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Daniel Johnson. Well, he's lost it. Moravec. It's with Missi Dian. Cannon. Schnatterer. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Leonard. Hani Mukhtar. Pelle Radikampanzu. Vipers pushing forward and options available. And he's in the clear. Oh, surely. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Johnson.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Mukhtar. And he read it well defensively. Pelle Radikampanzu. Potential danger here. Will he play it in? Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's the Lions versus Arsenal.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Rahman. Zemke. Very quick thinking there. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Cannon. Acosta. Zelke. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And he saw the situation developing. Vidra. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Zelke. It's with Mesedian. Zelke. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Drinkwater. Mukhtar. Drinkwater. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Schnatterer. Zelke. Mark Schnatterer. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Dangerous looking attack. Routine, really. Bogle. Hani Mukhtar. Drinkwater. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. That's a useful cross. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. An important interception. Good-looking sequence. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Zelke. It might be on for them. Zelke. Could cross it in here. It looks promising. It's there for him. Pivotal moment defensively. Keane. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Rahman. And very deftly cut out. Untidy on the ball. Rahman. Schnatterer. And the ball with Moravec. Precise ball movement. Acosta. Zelke. Martinelli. And fed forwards. Not to be this time. The outcome is a goal kick here. Cannon. Rahman. It's with Missi Dian. Schnatterer. Well, they keep the ball moving, intercepting it intelligently. Keane. Hamza Chowdhury. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. He's given it straight to the opposition. An encouraging Arsenal move. And he might be through here. And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
Moravec. Davy Zelke now. Rahman. It's with Missi Dian. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Zelke. What can he do from here? Still a chance. Chance to take the lead. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? And so it is, the first half story has been written. So into the second half, and Arsenal with a bit of work ahead of them. Hani Mukhtar. Here's Drinkwater. Oh, potential danger. This looks promising. And a strong tackle. And taken away. How can he take them on and beat them? Will they get themselves level here? In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Number 16, Matej Vajra.
Sima. Missi Dian. Moravec. Zelke. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Chowdhury. Drinkwater. Bogle. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Schnatterer. Acosta. Missi Dian. He's going forward well here. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal to re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations! So there we have it, 2-1. Keane. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Drinkwater. Vidra. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Missy Dian. Rahman. And intercepts again. Danny Drinkwater. Keane. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Wonderful chance! Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Cannon. Missy Dian. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Drinkwater. This could level it. And the post denied him. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Well, Derek, we might be looking back at that effort and say that was the one to get him back in it. Not to be on this occasion.
Acosta. Moravec. Vidra. Hani Mukhtar. Excellent defending. Zelke. Acosta. Davy Zelke now. Mark Schnatterer. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. To come up with the ball, and did. Jaden Bogle. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, he made that into... That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet. Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Rahman. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an off... Side position. Garcia. Bogle. Mukhtar. Moise Keane. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Schnatterer. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Vidra. An encouraging Arsenal move. This could square the game, but no, thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not taken.
Well, he's the last line of defence for a reason. The back four looking back, and he saved them.
Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes.
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Acosta. Intercepting it intelligently. Missy Dian. Rahman. Schnatterer. And now passing it through. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Hani Mukhtar. Vidra. Possession lost. Acosta. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Hani Mukhtar. Opportunity here. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Have they given him too much space? Chance to take the lead. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Cannon. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the first period of extra time comes. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Jaden Bogle. And on the ball, Shaparenko. Still passing it around with authority. Moise Keane. Crossing possibilities. Well, they get the ball once more. Rahman. Kayamba. Luciano Acosta with it. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Acosta. Can he play it in? Toyakov. Schnatterer. An attack full of promise. Well, disappointing end to the move. Gabriel Martinelli. On and on he goes. Well, the pass not finding its target. Rahman. Zelke. A really top-notch piece of defending. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Can they forge ahead? Excellent block. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And not a great challenge, free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And players waiting in the centre. Dangerous-looking attack. Well, spot on with that challenge. Locked together then. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that. Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he's failed from the spot.
Rule number one, hit the target.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Well, he fired it straight down the centre, Lee.
Well, you've got to shoot it somewhere. 8 yards by 8 feet. Just get it in the back of the net.
You want a pressure cooker? This is it. He must. And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. In it goes. That seals it.
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
A great life, hey nights, cause my mom never stays.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here. As always, by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's the Lions versus United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Zelke, good tackle. And he might be through here. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Taylor. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Conte. Useful looking ball. Sadio Mane. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Sam Maximan. Possession lost by Lions. Ashley Barnes. And here now is Lewis Cook. Cook. Just the challenge that was required. It's a good-looking ball in behind. It could be the big moment for him. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. It's going their way. 2-0. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Well, what on earth happened there? Sam Maximan. Read it well. Taylor. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. This looks threatening. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Real chance. Can they stop it going in? Well, that's the end of that for now. Lewis Cook. Taylor. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Barnes. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Rahman. Mane. Oh, surely. And there it is. Three goals in front now, an immense performance. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Ashley Barnes. Might really be able to trouble them here. Rahman. N'Golo Conte. And in the end, he's run out of space. And he read it well. Mane. It might be on for them. An authoritative challenge. Ashley Barnes. No let up in the pressing department. Tremendous ball played through. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Taylor. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Sweet looking move from Lyon. Yes. Ashley Barnes. And the referee blows for a foul. Barnes. A fine block. Well, Sadio Mane, as ever, bringing so many positive aspects to the pitch, Lee.
Well, he's been brilliant today. He's caused that back line all sorts of problems.
Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. That's very effective, good high pressing. Rahman. Good visualization and execution. Can he make it count? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Beautifully timed. Mane moving the ball forward with purpose. Okafor. Well, that's a well-timed pass. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And he's made headway. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Mane. Well, beaten easily here. An incisive pass. Mane. Real chance. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Lewis Cook. It's with Barnes. The delivery. Well, he took care of it defensively. Barnes getting in there to take it away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Ashley Barnes. They've given it away. Are showing excellent vision. Could it be? Still a chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal. And it speaks to the quality of that performance. And he did well to cut it out. Smith. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he's won the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. All hands on deck. Couldn't quite hang on. And a poor ball.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
So, 20 minutes to go. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Possession given away, unfortunately. Rahman. Fine teamwork to win it back. Goalkeeper should take charge. He's given us away. Smith. Barnes. Rahman. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And now waiting to pounce. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Just 10 minutes to go. Good-looking... And in with a real chance. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Mane. He's in behind. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Ashley Barnes. More than decent, this, from United. Fine cross into the middle. Can he finish? The crossbar got in the way. Oh, what's he gone and done? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Well, you can't come much closer to scoring than that.
And he's made headway. Still a chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Beautifully disguised ball. Can he do it? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a...
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear, oh.
what you've given. Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, yeah.
Etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc.
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for... Football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's the Lions versus City.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Zelke. Oh, terrific pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. Can he convert? Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Zelke. It has to be. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. The net is staring him in the face. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Rahman. A real opening now. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Zelke. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And he's in the clear. Oh, keeper dealt with it. The referee has given a corner. Taken short. Les Milou. Could go ahead. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. So back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be. Oh, big chance. Rahman. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? It's going their way, 2-0. Okafor. Oh, in with a chance. Can he find the net? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, continuing with the action, and I'll tell you what, you can hear the roar of the Lions in this game. He's in behind. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Kounou. And take it away. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. He might profit from here, you know. Is it going to be? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. So they restart the game and only one team in it. It's Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. And a fine tackle.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Chances on. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. He just needs to keep a cool head. Still looking to get the shot off. And he's made headway. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Okafor. Les Malou. An incisive pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And that is how to block. And over comes the corner. Well, thumped clear. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Rahman, Les Malou, on the ball, Pierre Les Malou, goalkeeper should take charge, Kounou, they couldn't maintain possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He's in here. Still could be dangerous. Les Malou. And in with a real chance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Kounou. Well, he played that one really well. And the attack fades out. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Not the pass he had in mind. Opportunity it is. big chance it is. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Crossing into the middle, making sure nothing untoward happened. Defensive efficiency personified. And the counter looks on here, options available. He's in with a chance. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And attempting the through ball. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Johnson. Junior Sambia. Well, they've lost the ball. Chance to do damage. Oh, big opportunity. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. And now, passing it through. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be.
Les Malou. And he's made headway. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Junior Sambia. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. He's lost it. Les Malou, oh, showing excellent vision. A glorious chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Rahman. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Sambia. Now it's with Hunu. And giving the ball away. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now what can they do from here? Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Les Malou. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All in all, a broken counter-attack. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Okafor. The Lions look menacing. He's in with a chance. It's got to be. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And he did well to cut it out. Lesmelou. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Is this the moment? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Running room in the wide position. Looks promising, this. You know what? He's going to be annoyed with himself, given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't they? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Sweet-looking move from Lions. Did well to win the ball back. And giving it away. And continues his run. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Idrissa Gueye. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And he's broken free. And struggling to get the shot off. It's there for him. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, when you play with your...
I got one thing wrong.